a Shush Sugar recording, best enjoyed while wearing headphones in both ears. Produced by Map Theatre in conjunction with Earstream and read for you by Peggy Gannon. A visit from St. Nicholas. Attributed to Clement Clarke Moore. 'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that Saint Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap, when out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang just opening his mouth.